Holy shit. I'll tell you what, I'm going to go down. I've got a Santi bar, I'm going to take you to Santi bar. Santi bar's, it's a little cafe just by the dolphin statue. Guaranteed to be open. Right on the seafront. Lovely view. Go there, get yourself a coffee. Chill out for 10 minutes or so. Not a lot more going on at the minute, so Santi bar it is. This little place, I've used it for the last, ever since it started coming in, it's one of the first cafes I've used to go into. Not going for food, I just want a coffee, just want to sit down and have a coffee, and chill out. See how many people try and sell me sarongs and crap and wooden dolphin statues and what have you. Remnants of the flood, the mud all over the road down here from the other day. This road was a river, literally was a river. It's unbelievable. It's still clearing up by the looks of it. There's a famous dolphin statue in the front. This little cafe bar, it used to be called Santi. I don't know if it's called Santi anymore, but that's what it was called when I used to come in here years ago. I'll stop here and have a menu. Still called Santi Bar. After all them years, still called Santi. Oh yeah, it used to...
used to come in here 20 years ago. It was one of our favourite haunts. We used to come in for breakfast, in fact, when we stayed up the road. We stayed in a hotel called Laguna Beach Hotel, and the breakfast... It was a cheap hotel, but the breakfast was absolutely terrible. So we used to come along here. I mean, you had a choice of egg, that was it. So we used to come in here and get breakfast every morning at that time. It's nice to see a bit of sunshine now. We've got the sunshine, we've got the dolphin statue. The beach sellers haven't spotted me yet, so no one's coming along unless they remember me and go, well, he's no good, but he's not selling him anything. But there you go. Let's have my barley coffee. So I've got my barley coffee. See that? It's like a... Look at the texture of it. It's like mud. You either love it or hate it. I actually like it. Quite nice. But I normally follow it with a bottle of water as well. I'm looking to see if we've got Wi-Fi now, and I've always known this place is called the Santi Bar, and it says I'll open 7 days. It's the best signal I can find. And I'm pretty sure I look up at that sign, Santi Bar, and it says open 7 days. So is that their name with their Wi-Fi? Just about. password for the Wi-Fi? So their Wi-Fi is open 7 days.
Yep.
The place is called Santa Dome. Weird.
Guy at last. This is what I've been waiting for. Only problem is, I ain't got long left. But this is what we've been waiting for. Wait your moment. That was interesting. Just go down to the Santi bar for a coffee. Ended up being accosted by loads of friends. The beer started flowing. Oh my God, what's it all about? I love this place. Love them days when you don't plan something and everything goes well. I mean, look at the weather now. Well, this is what we've been waiting for. This is it. This is the Bali I'm used to, not that bloody rain. Okay, got my gap. Up we go. So I got for coffee for breakfast. Go! And ended up with 3 beers. What's that all about?
If you like what you see, pop your comments in below and don't forget to hit that like button and the notification bell, because we love it when you do that. And don't forget to share. See you soon in my next presentation. Catch you later. It's not your boy Leroy signing off. Ta-da!